Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Cinema Camara. It's a tune I wrote for a place in Greece, Santorini, open air cinema. Great to be here again, Boxley. Every time I come, it's a different place, which is kind of interesting for my ways situation. But the people are the same, even though. Oh. Sorry for a minute. We need to adjust something, I guess, but. But I.
The bass on the stage sounds great.
Anyway, so we have a technical situation. I just wanted to say that the guys are the same, even though I have there is a new guy for me today. I never met him before, and he sounds great. His name is Steve Tesler. You know, he's here. Yeah, you know. So. Thank you, you know, and here's my old friends, you know. We have, of course, Chris Simer, not old, you know.
I'm getting there.
Oh, come on. No, you know what I mean. Chris Simer on bass, sounding beautiful. Great. I don't know. He sounds so good here, outside starting something. I don't know. And, of course, the guy who was taking care of everything. And let's wish him also good luck in 2 weeks. He's getting married, so this is Greg Williamson. You know, he's my friend for a long time, and you know, sometimes I come here for another friend, a very good friend. I won't say his name because he won't let me stay with him tonight. But I do come sometimes for friendship. You know, it's just perfectly great for me. You know, I feel so music, friendship, and music. So. We started with a tune called I Hear a Rhapsody, yeah? Okay, second tune was Cinema Camara. Third tune, we're going to do a tune for my, do you know when people say that, for my second album? This is for my, I guess, second or third album called Fred Astaire in Chicago. Thank you. So today is going to be Fred Astaire in Norse Band. You can hear me. It's a tune I recorded.
They can't online.
Oh, sorry. True. Hello again. Hello, world. This is Morty from North Bend with my old pals and the new young cat. Next tune is 21st Century. I recorded it a while ago differently, and now I kind of made it more open, you know. So we're going to go, every time I play it, it's different completely, very loose, very free. And we'll see where we're going. We'll see where Steve is going to go. I enjoyed, by the way, the last tune we just played. I really felt like it was really, we never played together. By the way, you're great together for the first time, you guys. So it's also, you know, just so you know. But so this one is 21st Century. Anybody has, no, nobody can. Anybody wants to do an intro, or we just start right away?
Well, that's what you were doing now.
Me talking?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my intro.
That's called an introduction.
Da-da-da. Okay. 21st Century.
Thank you.
continue with a tune called When Sunny Gets Blue. Really love that tune. By the way, how Steve sounds, huh?
Yeah.
The lessons are turning to be thank you. Hello again. We're going to continue. Again, we had like 6 months rehearsals before this gig, so we are really tight here.
With a different band.
No. This one is, again, a tune I recorded when I moved to New York from Boston. This one is Mr. X. Standards, you know, because that's the beauty of this thing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. This was Mr. X. So we're going to take a short break here again with Steve Tesler on tenor. Steve Tesler. We have Chris Simer on bass. Chris Simer. Greg Williamson on drums. Greg Williamson, the guy who arranged everything, the boss of Seattle. So we're going to take a short break. Thank you for Box Liz. I don't know if Danny is here already, but if he's not, it's okay. The piano is hidden anyway. So just a very short break, okay? Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening and welcome to Boxley's. Thank you very much for coming. My name is Ruel Lubog. We didn't really have a name for this in terms of a tribute or anything. It kind of could go like Ruel Lubog and Friends or Ruel Lubog Quintet, but came up with a name while we were rehearsing. It's going to be two Mikes and two Steves. I'm going to explain that to you. So on trumpet, gentlemen I've known for many, many years, but playing opportunities have been few and far between, unfortunately, because he's always busy. I always hate that when they're busy, because then they can never play with you. But so glad to have a gentleman here, attended the great program at Garfield High School, studied at Eastman School of Music.
Yeah. But not Garfield, Woodinville High School.
Really? You were at Woodinville? Yeah. Oh my gosh. For some reason, I think it's because the Glenn brothers. That's probably why I was thinking about it. So
I teach at Roosevelt.
But he teaches at Roosevelt. Okay, so. Anyways, very fine, fine trumpet player, great musician, and totally inspired to play with this guy. On trumpet, Dr. Michael Van Bever on trumpet. And in the back, mic number two. I met this gentleman, 2 months ago, maybe? I was in a pinch for our student jam session that we host at Crossroads, and we needed a bassist, and he was recommended to me by a good friend, another Michael, Michael Glenn. He goes, hey, you should call Michael Olivola. And this gentleman, he's from New York City, was raised in San Francisco, and then kind of did the whole back and forth bi-coastal thing, and then ended up in New Mexico for a while. That's where he met Michael Glenn, and then he transplanted up here because his daughter lives up here, and we're so fortunate to have him here, Mr. Michael Olivola. And on tenor saxophone, we'll start up here. Gentleman I've known since probably he was in high school. Makes you feel really old. We're here, Mariner?
Meadowdale,
that's right, Meadowdale. And went to school at the New England Conservatory of Music and also earned his master's degree. And at one point, he actually was very gracious to loan me his copy of the Lydian Chromatic Concept by one of his professors there. And something I'd always wanted to read. It was exciting. Anyways, actually, he's written quite a bit of material on the music. Has all kinds of albums out there. One of the finest tenor players you hear anywhere, Mr. Steve Tressler on tenor saxophone. And on drums, making his return to the scene.
Let him guess what my first name is.
Yeah. So we did two Mikes and a Steve, so this has got to be. Yeah, there we go, another Steve. Gentleman who went to Cal State.
Stanislaus,
right? And then you did your master's at Cal Arts, right? Oh, UW. Okay, for some reason I was thinking Cal Arts for some reason. Anyway, we met at, I think, Jazzport Townsend, right? In 1994. We were much younger then. Very, very fine drummer, and actually a very well-regarded photographer. You should check out his site. One of the finest photographers I've had the pleasure of knowing as well. And it's so great to have him back here in the scene, back on drums, Mr. Steve Korn on the drums. Was it stevekornphotography.com? Steve Korn Photo. So check that out. On the break. Check it out on the break. Listen to music. So anyways, there's two Mikes and two Steves. My name is Ruel Lubog. So good to have you here. That first tune was a tribute to Paul Chambers. We kind of featured Michael on that one. It was called Whims of Chambers. We're going to continue now. Our second selection, if I can remember. Okay. This is from an album with Grant Green and Sonny Clark. This is called The Things We Did Last Summer. You can think about that.
And we're all Lubiger,
yeah.
One, two, three, two, two. Thank you.
Thank you. That was Equinox by the great John Coltrane. What do you got? You want to try? You have anything by me? Okay, this one, wow. this one I wrote just a few days after my prime minister was killed. It's called Rabin. Again, I didn't see him I never met this guy, but I didn't see him for many years, and he just showed up to the gig. So first of all, let's give a hand to Chris Seimer. Oh, you just came to the gig? You didn't know? So this one is Rabin. And again, it's very loose, very free. And it's a pleasure to play for you, by the way. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I looked at it. Yeah, you might have.
If this doesn't come out good, it's Steve's fault.
Uh-oh.
There's lyrics.
Oh, wait, where's the rest of my pile?
No, it's one thing. Are you serious?
You want to do it?
Yeah, you got it.
You know, I put the rest of it. Like this?
Oh, yeah. Oh. Here, hold on.
Okay.
Fill my pile.
Tell a story.
I'm telling a story. Where are you going? Oh. Okay, so wait till you get your supplies. The tune I wrote in the 80s in Boston. I'm not going to tell you what supplies I was waiting for, but wait till you get your supply. In the meantime, I just really want to thank again Chris Simer on bass. Beautiful playing here. It's, you know, what I like about this music, I'm not talking about my music right now, but in general, this art form is that... I've tasted different music in my life, and this one for the last 40, 45 years is what's special about it is, first of all, it brings people together. It's really a special thing. And we cannot play for years and then just meet just now. He wasn't even here earlier, and he was, you know, an important thing. Congratulations for his son's graduation, which I know him since he's 10 years old. So, but the nice thing, you don't know the people you meet, and you create, this is like I can't describe it, you know, like chemistry. You know, I travel like this, you know. I was in a weird place like 2 weeks ago called Mitzpeh Ramon. It's a very far place in Israel. Again, I didn't meet the musicians, and when I came, I said, okay, let's play standards, and they said, no, we worked on your music for a month. So we just played, and it's just great. People you never meet before. Sometimes it's special. You know, usually I'm not very happy when people talk when I speak, but what's going on?
We're trying to make your music.
I know, but I'm just sounding, I'm doing, I'm making myself like I'm angry, but look, I'm...
You're doing good so far.
My teeth is so hurting, I don't care about anything. Are you still trying to find out what's happening in the tune?
Making sure we got our transposition straight. We're good.
What key are you? We have a key situation.
Yeah.
Are you in
F
sharp?
Yeah, mine's F sharp. Yep.
Very good. Okay, so this one, you see, I had to do a monologue here. Just so this one is wait till you get your supply. Very different from all the tunes we did. So, okay, you asked for it. Who was the one who said?
Back in the white or the yellow. Of course.
Yeah. Oh, you're not missing the piano anymore.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This was Wait Till You Get Your Supply. Steve Tesler on tenor. Chris Simer on bass. Greg Williamson on drums. Myself, Morty Ferber. Thank you so much. Pleasure to play for you. I love the new place. It's great. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate that.